one.
All right, we have a Moto Z2 Force phone here, and we have a broken SIM card ejector. It's either broken or it doesn't eject, so if you have a stuck SIM card holder, what I've done is I've cut the end of a pin off, so it's not a sharp point there anymore, and I've bent over, as you can see there, just a millimeter or two of the pin, and then you stick that in like this, sideways, and then turn it, and pull it right out.